Welcome back to Let's Play Perihelion Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Hopefully, no more battles. Gotten a lot of them lately. You see a large group of just evacuated citizens here. Alright, let's go find Algethi on our way out. Oh, he found us. With the demon's death, the turbulence is gone. For how long, it is still unknown. But all the people around you seem to be relieved, as if they feel that the evil curse just has been lifted. They are cleaning up the battle remains with the fading memory of a bad dream. In the crowd, you can easily spot the tall, approaching figure of Commander Algethi. He's holding a large package and also happily waves you a call with his free hand. Okay. You want to talk? Let's talk. Thank you, friends, for all what you have done for our colony. I do not really know how I could show my gratitude to you, so please accept this little gift as a try. It was designed in our laboratories using only pure high technology. I'm sure you will find it useful during your mission. Now, I beg your pardon, but I must go to supervise the repairs. Do I have to... He's giving us this thing. Do we have to download it or something? I am not connected. Alright, maybe he's just dropping it on the ground and we'll pick it up. Object detector is not going off. Now it is. How do I get this thing? Is that it? Items of the external character. Beast 4 assault gun with plus 5 ammo. Nice. Alright, so that's the first time I saw that happen. But we can analyze it now that's in our little analyzing spot. No item. Wait. It disappeared off of there. It doesn't keep it there. I don't know. All right, who do we? He only has 2 ammo on this one. But then again, we've got people without a gun at all, like Twin Snake. Okay, I put that there, put this here. Hit both hands, okay. He has 5 ammo. Oh, wait. Beast 4 power cord. 5 of them? Power card? Is this to reload? How about think so. Two of them. Well, thank you. If I talk to him again, does he say the same thing? Hold on a second. I do want to analyze it, so now I assume we can do that. It still says the same thing, alright. And then analyze. It's 17.30 kilograms. Speed factor is 190%. Psionic, Knight, and Mercenary can use it. Good, because Twin Snake is a Mercenary. 45 average wounding, 16 range. Well, you need strength of 60 and speed of 40 just to use this item. Endurance goes down. Curiosity. Strength 72. What was the other thing that needed to be 40? Strings. Sorry, guys. Speed needs to be 40. Yep. Done. So that's... Yeah, his speed is 62, okay. He can totally use it. So... take a look at this. Guessing it's ammo. It's gotta be ammo. Power card, they call it, instead of ammo. Alright. Well, thank you very much. We will continue exiting. Primary security reception hall. There was a guard over here. He's not there now. Are you sure it was here? Oh, open. Do you really wish to leave this area? Yes. Okay, so we're leaving here. I think we're supposed to be going here. Wait a second. Hey, it would really be a lot of wasted time to visit the colony once again. You have nothing left to do here. Go and continue your mission instead. Oh. I hit the wrong thing. That's not... that's going in. Yeah, I meant to hit this. near the Sandstorm Citadel. That's where we're supposed to be going? There's nothing interesting here. I forget where these people... where they went to. Tell me no. The situation in the city became totally uncontrolled. The riot is raging in the streets. So you decide it's better not to interfere and take any senseless risks. I hear that. Supposed to be heading for this over here. I forget what it's called. The name of this place. Soultomb Mines. That's what it's called. You are facing the silent, gaping entrance of the Soultomb Mines. All the legends come alive from the mist of time. As a dark entrance among the rocks reveals itself. Legends about thousands and thousands of dead slave workers of Lord Toxic Waste, a cruel, power-hungry entity from the darker side. Stories about the creatures of eternal underground darkness, predators of this artificial hell. Tales from a time when the deadly treasure of this radioactive sand meant domination. Now the ancient Soultomb uranium mine lies only a couple of steps ahead, surrounded by its own evil memories, and another, very familiar presence which feels much stronger now than ever before. Alright, let's save. As a new save. Alright, hold on 1 second. Okay. Because something's going to jump out, but if it did, we wouldn't be able to see it. There's an ill-smelling pool of dirty, disgusting water. Just how I like my water. Dirty and disgusting. Heading south. Some small bats are hanging down from the ceiling here. Chamber here. Is this a dead-end chamber, or what the hell's going on here? Whoops. With blinding speed and unbelievable coordination, a group of strange humanoid beings rush out from the nowhere. They move so smoothly and so silently that you barely can defend yourselves against their first blows, driven by their amazing reflexes and inhuman precision. Now you can experience on your own skin all those rumors that were true about the mysterious community of outlaw mutants. Since the Imperial disposition about mutation control, these pursued miserable people must fight for their survival each damn day. I guess that includes attacking us, taking our stuff. What'd it say? It said something else right as I was switching over there. Alright, let's see what interesting tidbits they have to say. Every wasted second in this situation can easily be your last, so you better concentrate on saving your skin now. Alright. Just wanted to have a little chat. Oh! Can I... I forgot to give him the med kit. Can I do it now? Is it too late? Where is he? It's insane. Let's see. Okay. He's got the bandages because he's got the insane speed. Six hundred ninety-five speed. That's crazy, man. You cannot save during battle. All right. So then, battle it is. Oh, crap. I hope they're easy. There's a lot of them. Who is this? A cone of sonic boom. Are those our own people? I'm not going to use a cone of sonic. Where'd he go? He's only over here. I think I was looking at our own people. A mutant is taking no action at all during this round. That's not true. He did move. You know, it would be cool if we could blow these things up. That would be amazing, wouldn't it? Oh, they're all lined up. These are our people. No, we got them locked in. That's no good. Might as well get that speed bonus even higher. Crazy. Where's he at? 794. I wonder if it goes to... if it could go into... four digits. Because we're getting close to that. If it would stop at 999, it would be actually go into four digits and go to 1,000, etc. Yeah, this is no good. I thought these were the enemy, it was us. The enemy is us. Moonclaw. Miss Twin Snake. Is blowpipe. They're using blowpipes. Yeah, he's gotta get out of there. I'm gonna heal him. I don't think we can reach anybody over here. Can't do anything. That's no good. Oh boy. Yeah. Okay. It's interesting. I thought they were in that little niche, but they weren't. And then I started like going back out of here, not really anywhere else to go. And here they are, so. Alright, let's let them come to us then. Well, he can reconnoiter. Got one guy right there. Get the speed up even more. <laughs> 840 speed. Cone of Sonic Boom. And a tunnel of life force drain. I am sorry, mutants, but we must defend ourselves. That said, I'm not that sorry. Oh, I got to start my timer back up. Who's this now? Twin Snake. I'm just gonna hide him for a little bit. Missed. It said it silently launches a small missile from his blowpipe. Nice. I think it was dexterity and perception. I'm always thinking of movement as, you know, it's movement in battle, right? A cone of sonic boom. Unaffected. Ah, oh, so disappointing. Well, we can try again. Maybe now you'll be affected. An unendurably strong sound. Well, we'll just keep going for now. Okay. I forget which one is the spell points. They are converging on our location. This twin snake. Now I can get a lot more of these guys. This is not an area spell. Alright. Well, the only one I could target is this guy. I don't know if this is worth it. I mean, will this character die from this? This foe? 10% concentration due to his mental potential. Kinda rhymes. Concentration. So I guess concentration is the... Alright. To get some speed as well. You have not enough mental energy left. So where does it show your mental energy? Oh, here. 14. Okay. That's where it drains down from. All right. Oh. Are we doing that little thing where we don't respond to commands? Which means I have to do the battle over because now it's stopped. Why? Because I went into to look at the secondary values? I can't even load a game if I wanted to. Normally you could in battle. Okay. Actually, it's been... I don't know. It's almost a half hour. I think we'll make this one episode, and we'll meet back next time. I saved right before, you know, this second battle going in, so we should be okay to just start up next time, and next time will be another all-battle episode, I guess. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.